Good morning, dear student. In this chapter, we'll discuss about the rise of Hitler, Adolf Hitler. What are the different reasons why Hitler came in power, and how to he modernized his nation? What were the reasons? In this chapter, we'll discuss. He was a dictatorship. So, as a beginning of chapter. As a starting of chapter, there is the small story Hitler is given. Helmut, a character, or inside that houses, there was the discussion. Discussion is going on regarding his parents want to take a poisonous and want to give the poisonous to the Helmut also. So, what were the reasons behind it? Why this situation is kept? Why this situation is kept? ऐसा क्या हुआ था कि ऐसी situation आई? So in this we have seen there were the many supporters, followers of the Nazis as surrender to the UK, USA. That's why what were the reasons why this happened, or this was the condition after a First World War when USA entered inside the First World War and German has defeated. Okay, so let's story start from here. Why this happened? So you know, dear student, when the First World War was going on, so during that time, Hitler was not in power. After second, after the First World War, he organized his nation. So during the First World War, when Germany is defeated, so there was the one agreement is signed and pressurized on Germans. That is known as the Versailles Agreement. Versailles is name of hotels inside Paris, and there was the agreement, Versailles Agreement. Those we have discussed earlier. In this, there were many resources given to the such nations, Allied power, Germans coming central power. There were two groups, central and Allied power. Okay, in central group, German like Austria-Hungary, or in the Allied power, UK, France. USA later on joining. Russia then the group first in different group or Second World War in different group. Okay. So dear, during the First World War, when they surrender and after that there was the agreement. Through this agreement, they signed their political leaders on the Versailles Agreement, and they were given their resources, coal mines, and compensations to the such nation Poland. And UK, USA, and that's why what happened? Those people who has signed this agreement, they're known by the normal criminal, because this agreement was held in the month of normal. That's why those people who has signed it, such agreement, that is the such people are known by the such people are known by the normal criminals. And they, you know, inside the nations, people attend such people, such person who has signed the agreement. But dear student, there was no such stop except sign, because all are captured inside the hotel, and they can release, or there was the agreement when they will release the such political leader. They may be released after the signature. So after that, what happens? A Weimar Republic is formed. Okay, dear. So after that, a Weimar Republic is formed. So when a Weimar Republic is formed, so new elections is conducted, and after election, Hitler also is participated in this. Or due to that, what were the effect inside the German after First World War? So due to when the resources are taken by the such nation like a Poland, UK, USA, so you know prices is rise up. German has broken as a physically and financially, means the mentally and financially. German has broken because in front of the at the international level, you know, all net German has defeated, or there was the post to be agreement on the that is Versailles Agreement. And due to that political, economical effect on that, for that was the period of the Great Depression period from 1924 to 1928. That was period of Great Depression period. That was the period of hyperinflation. Hyper inflation is the when the prices rise up or currency value decrease. That is known as the hyperinflation. Hyperinflation, what happens during that, you know, to purchase the piece of bread or all lot of currencies are required. So that was the time of a great inflation period. And when USA decided to help the financial help to the German, so due to that, what happened, there were many shareholders as withdraw their investment, their saving from the from USA market, and that's why what happens, world famous Wall Street market is falls within 24 hours. 50% of their income is decreased. Income has decreased means what? Salary has decreased means purchasing power has decreased. Suppose earlier time, suppose anyone is getting the 1 lakh salary, okay dear, and 1 lakh salary he able to purchase the 2 unit, so any unit like a suppose 1 lakh salary, there are the 2 unit or 1 unit cost is the 50,000 rupees, okay, so he able to purchase the 2 unit any product 2 unit, okay. But what happens here, if prices rise up or he able to purchase only 1 unit, prices just double ho gayi hai, 50,000 ki 1 lakh ho gayi hai 1 unit ki. So he able to purchase only 1 unit. It means his purchasing power has decreased 50%. So salary has reduced 50%. Simply, purchasing power decrease means that your pocket or purchasing power has decreased. So this happens inside the USA, United States of America. So you know what mistake has done by the Hitler? Hitler has printed the extra currency. And due to that, what happens, prices is rise up, or that is known as the hyperinflation. Okay, and suppose when you print the currency, so there are print the currency, so there is some limitations, and there are agreements. We must be deposit the 85% of gold. If you want to purchase the 200 crore rupees, so 85% gold should be deposit. 85% gold, or maybe the gold should be deposit, like suppose 100 crore you want to print, so 85 lakh should be deposited like it. So if you want to print the extra currency, another one foreign currency also deposit, there are different name by the RBI to print the extra currency. So that period was known as the Great Depression period, and this was start from the 1924 to 1928, and the such problem also faced by not only Zimbabwe, not by the like Germany, it also faced by a USA also, because USA is provide the financial help to the German. So that's why Wall Street market is closed during the 24 October. 13 million shares were sold within one day. 24 October was the date when the 13 million shares were sold during that time, or that period is considered the Great Depression period. And to sort out this problem, Hitler earlier, he was the messenger inside the army, and he also participated in the First World War, but he was just a messenger. Later on, election is conducted in Weimar Republic, and Hitler able to form the government. Or later on, there was the one norms he has changed, and he has taken all the powers as a name for president. Or from here, there is the dramatical changes happens inside the German. So that was the period and destruction of democracy. Hitler has decided one empire, one people, and one leader. It means there was the agreement between the different nations. There should be one leader, one empire, and one people. Statement was given by the Hitler. That's why he has organized the Japan, other nations under the Germans and Czechoslovakia. So he first attack after the First World War attack on the Poland. Okay, later on he attacked Poland and captured the Poland. Later on during the Second World War, what happened? When Hitler, German was a powerful nation during the Second World War. Okay. But he has done the again a mistake. Okay, Japan is supporters of the German, and Japan has done the mistake during the Second World War, and unnecessary, USA was not participating during the Second World War, but unnecessary, Japan is bombarded on the USA Port Harbor, or after that, what happens, you know, in world history, after when Japan bomb blasting on the Port Harbor inside USA, after that, USA has used the atomic bomb on Japan, Hiroshima and Nagasaki, 6th and 9th August, and that 2 days after, still in history, no one is forget that day. Okay. So during the after that accident, Second World War has stopped. So you know, during the that time, Germany is disturbed by the in the eastern border from the Russia or western side by the UK, or where the UK is receiving the financial help from the USA. So that's why Germany is requested to the Japan to disturb the USA. Okay. Or that's why what happened during the Second World War, when Japan has attacked on the port Pearl Harbor, and after that USA has attacked with atomic bomb on the Hiroshima and Nagasaki, or due to that World War has stopped. And what were the views of Hitler's? What were the views of Nazis? So you know, Nazis, they feel the Nazis are superior compared than others. And what were the such type of statement was given by the Nazis? For example, in different vegetation, such vegetation may be survived, which may be changed according to the climatic condition. If anyone unable to change according to climatic condition, such vegetation can't survive. So as if you want to survive, so you must be follow or whatever guideline given by the Hitler, so you must be follow that. Okay, dear? So what they feel ki they are superior compared than it. So you know, there was the interesting point we have discussed earlier, or such type of accident happens in India when a British is ruled inside the country, our country. So as it happens, when the Nazis has come, they were happy. I am happy because I was not a democratic. So they first pressurized the democratic. Okay. Later on, I am happy. I was not a socialist. Okay. Socialist ko pakad ke le gaye, khush hua. Okay. Again they came, but I was happy. I was not a like a Jews. So I was happy. Jews ko le gaye. But when I saw, no one was left behind me. It means at the last they come and capture me. So it means जब किसी के साथ बेटा exploitation होता है, तो अगर हम शुरू से उसका oppose नहीं करें तो all will face the throw. So what we have observed कि it is going on with the such community, why should we worried about it? It is going on the such religion, why should we worried about it? It is going on such political group, why should we worried about it? But when such injustice happens, so we must be criticized, we must be raised our voice for them. Okay, dear? Hitler has used the different type of word for. Suppose you want to give the punishment to anyone, or you want to kill anyone, so what are the different words used by the Hitler? Final treatment, like a final treatment. Give the many people who are not ready to accept the Hitler's order, they may be sent to the concentration camp. Where the inside the concentration camp, they may be sent or poisonous gas may be leaked on that area. So such concentration camp picture are given in your book. You may be see on the page number like 64, 65 concentration camp pictures and the ghettoization where all the people, you can see the slippers like. So this was the way how to they trade with the other people and what they feel. Germans or Aryans are superior, Nazis are superior compared than other. So youth is formed, they start the give the award to the mothers. If any mother may be able to produce 6 children, so such mother awarded by the gold medal, 4 or 3 children, silver medal, bronze medal, like this. So they motivated and different secret police, different organization is started by the Hitler. From the school education, anyone can join the army later on different states. He may be passed the different groups for to join the army. So such type of psychology has changed. books has rewritten inside the school education system. Books are rewritten, and in such books only nudges are what student is doing. Nudges are the superior compared than the others. So such propaganda is used by the Hitler's here. Okay, or there is the interesting poem related to this. First they came for the communist, but I was happy. I was not communist. Okay, so first they exploited the communist group. Later on, they came for the social democrats, but I was happy. I was not a social democrat. And they came for the trade unionist. They also opposed the trade union or such leaders. So I was happy. Later on, they came for the Jews, but I was happy. I was not Jew. And when they came for me, no one was left. स्टैंड फॉर मी, यानी कोई मेरे साथ ऐसा नहीं था जो उसको अप्रोच कर सके, क्योंकि मैंने भी किसी का अप्रोच नहीं किया. दैट वाज दिस हैपेंड. और एट द लास्ट ड्यूरिंग द सेकंड वर्ल्ड वॉर एंड आफ्टर व्हेन हिटलर हैज सरेंडर, और मे बी हिटलर ने सरेंडर नहीं किया, वैसे सुसाइड किया था, एंड फॉलोअर्स ऑफ द हिटलर हैज सुसाइड, दे नो वेरी वेल इफ दे मे बी सरेंडर. तो देर आर मेनी सच पॉइंट और सच एविडेंस मे बी रिकॉर्डेड बाई द यूएसए और यूके. Or such evidence may be not a good for German image. So they use the such words like a final statement, concentration camp, and many evidence they burned, many evidence they destroyed, and they kept inside the ground or maybe like this. So many evidence are destroyed by the Hitler. So this is the complete history of this chapter here.